turn one and two others to come. It's going to take a moment or two before these cars are removed. We don't have a breakdown vehicle bay yet, or do we? There the marshals have just beginning to push. Here it is again, and there is the contact. Graham Dyson did make contact.
There's a little bit of afters happening as cars around the UE10 and tyres outwards have just tried to avoid it. Looked like Graham Dowsett and crew made contact. One of them being Eric Kwong made contact as they went past those two. It's unfortunate seeing Graham Dowsett pull up as